Hi, everybody, and welcome to Evening Magazine for Monday night. I'm Jonathan Karsh. Thanks so much for being with us. And tonight begins a very special week on Evening Magazine. You see, in light of Valentine's Day, we thought it'd be fun to go through five different dating services in the Bay Area and see who they match me up with. So tonight I'm at the Museum of Modern Art in San Francisco, set to meet Christy, a tango instructor. We were set up through San Francisco Weekly. Have no idea what she looks like. And quite frankly, I'm a little bit nervous. We told you earlier in the show, we're testing out dating services in the Bay Area. San Francisco Weekly matched me up with Christy, and she's here at the Museum of Modern Art. She's a tango dancer, and you want to see what she looks like after the commercial break. Stay with us, everybody. More Evening Magazine when we come back. Hi.
Up next, Jonathan's about to meet a flirtatious tango dancer.
Hi.
Will it be the perfect match?
Welcome back to Evening Magazine. If you're just joining us, let me get you up to speed. We're testing out dating services in the Bay Area. So I put an ad in San Francisco Weekly to find Christy. You know, it's totally free to put an ad in San Francisco Weekly, and mine said, dive in. Sensitive scuba diving non-smoker seeks original recipe unfried beauty for recreation, procreation, and one heck of an education. San Francisco Weekly is totally anonymous, and you never know what you're gonna get. And my match is Christy Cote. Nice to meet you, Christy.
Nice to meet you, John.
Christy is a single, non-smoking tango instructor in San Francisco. Where do you do that?
I do all over the Bay Area, and right here in San Francisco, I have a big tango party every Thursday night.
And why did you respond to my ad out of curiosity?
When I read that ad, I thought, creative, energetic, very interesting guy. Maybe he's my Rudolph Valentino, and I had to respond.
Okay, and you, you're obviously very beautiful, and you are career-minded. Why are you going through dating services?
It's not always that easy to meet people outside of your usual arena, and it's nice to get away from that and meet people, other people.
That's very honest. So what do we do now?
I think it's time to dance.
Okay, here we go. What do you think? And a little move here. Get ready. Christy, what do you think?
Great. So far, so good, John.
So, Christy, do you like snowboarding?
Always wanted to try.
Well, Mike Sugarman went snowboarding, but he did it on a concrete hip. All right, stay with us. What are we going to do after the commercial break, Christy?
I'm going to give you a gancho.
Okay. We'll find out what that is, and we'll be right back. What do you think of the date so far?
So far, so good. Having fun.
Welcome back to Evening Magazine, and this, ladies and gentlemen, is a gancho. What's a gancho, Christy?
It's a hook, actually. Something we dance in Argentine tango.
Okay, and if you're just joining us, we're testing out dating services in the Bay Area, and San Francisco Weekly matched me up with tango instructor Christy Cote. What do you think of the date so far?
Well, it's not quite what I expected. There's cameras and there's lights and there's even an audience around. It's not very intimate.
No, it's a little public, I guess. Well, how would you like to go to Mazatlan?
That sounds better to me.
Mazatlan. Here's Vicky Liviakis.
Thanks a lot, Vicky Liviakis.
I'll call the travel agent.
And now here is Rennell with tonight's edition of The Cube.
Thanks, Rennell. And when we come back from our commercial break, you get a chance to vote on Christy and my compatibility. What you think of the date, and maybe you could win something fun. And what else is happening?
And then I'm going to teach you how to dance tango, the most sensual and exciting romantic dance there is.
Very sexy. Stay with us. More Evening Magazine when we come back. Whoops, sorry. Before we go, here are the names and numbers of the folks we featured on the show tonight. Martine Colette's Wildlife Way Station is at 800-903-9940. Call that number if you want to save thousands of animals' lives. Can you help me, Christy?
Sure. To find out more about freeboards, call 415-285-BORD.
Nicely done. And SF MoMA is at 415-357-4000 or sfmoma.org. They have a little something called Third Thursdays for all you single people out there. Little jazz, little art. It's a lot of fun and a great way to meet somebody.
To find out more about the Mariposa Argentine Tango Club, you can call 415-239-7002.
Natural co-host. And if you'd like to vote on Christy and my chemistry, actually five women are coming on Evening Magazine over the next 5 days, testing out all the dating services in the Bay Area. And if you want to vote on our compatibility, log on to the Pix page, find out how to do it, and stay tuned tomorrow night to see who I meshed up with next.
And at the end of our Perfect Date Week, one lucky Evening Magazine viewer will win a trip for two to Cancun, Mexico, an all-expense-paid trip courtesy of Sun Trips. Log on to the Pick page right now.
Okay, Christy, this was so much fun. Thank you very much.
Thank you, it's fun.
Time to what?
Let's tango.
Let's tango. Here we go. We'll be right back.
was tired of my lady. We'd been together too long. Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.